Hello YouTube, David/Thomas here, and welcome to another Character Showcast. Now, in today's Character Showcast, I will be showcasting the OC of Diesel of Alrest, previously known as Diesel 20212. And here is his OC of the Thomas and Friends community, Ben the Kind Diesel Shunter. Now, the reason I'm making this Character Showcast is because today is Ben's birthday. So, happy birthday, Ben. Now, as always, I will give you some background on Ben. Ben is a Class 08 diesel shunter who was one of the diesel shunters who worked for Abraham Van Helsing, the Steamy Hunter. Meaning that he went around British Railways hunting down steam engines who haven't been bought or preserved and were attempting to escape from scrap. His last assignment was in 1968, the year when steam engines were forbidden to run on the rails. He, his siblings, and Van Helsing himself were at Brighton at the time, and Ben witnessed firsthand the revolution of the steamies and came to realize his mistakes and knew that steam engines should live on a little longer. Later that night, Ben saw two tank engines attempting to escape from scrap. One of the engines happens to be my OC, David the Blue E2, and the other engine is the OC of Mr. A the Hedgehog, Adam the E4 tank engine. Ben decided to let them go, saying that steam engines should live on a little bit longer. David offered Ben to come with them, and of course, Ben agreed. The trio rolled along the rails until they reached St. Pancras Station, where they met Nicholas, aka the OC of Nicholas Montagino. David asked Nicholas if he wanted to come along with them, and of course, Nicholas agreed. The four engines decided to make their way to the island of Sodor, but to get there, they would have to go through Derby, the diesel capital of British Railways. Luckily, Ben had an idea to hide the steam engines by hiding them in crates, just like what Paxton, Den and Dart would do in the future. The plan was going well until Van Helsing arrived and recognized Ben by his number, D20212. And then Van Helsing realized that Ben was with the steam engines and was hiding the one who started the revolution back at Brighton. That engine, of course, being my OC. Luckily, the four engines managed to escape Van Helsing, with Ben saying that he quit working for Van Helsing. And as you might expect, Van Helsing was furious, calling Ben a traitor to the diesel cause. But Ben didn't care. The four engines decided to go their separate ways to avoid being captured together. Ben, for instance, made his way to the Severn Valley Railway, where he was the first diesel locomotive to be preserved, and it was where he got his current black and white livery. Ben enjoyed working on the Severn Valley Railway, where he was most interested in the Second World War and learned the railway had its own railgun, which Ben found fascinating and called the railgun Little Jimmy and kept it as his own. One day, Ben had been informed that he had been bought by the Fat Controller and came to work on his railway as one of the Natford Station Yard's shunters. And he was also reunited with his old friend, David, now known as the Blue E2. Ben has had an eventful career in his life, from working with Van Helsing to running away with steamies, and now working on the Fat Controller's railway. He is still in use to this day and is a really useful diesel. Well, this concludes today's Character Showcast. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and I look forward to seeing you all again soon. Until then, cheers and happy birthday, Ben.